Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So we have some different setups on one robot. We put the Techno Atomizer along with a Terran and two Magnums. It's a level 1 Techno Atomizer that I just won. I didn't really do anything with it because I didn't have anything in there. So I just decided to put it on something for no reason at all. I'm just putting the video. Let's do this. So we're going to go in. I mean, obviously we want to go in with the tier. So let's do that. Leg. Oh no, I remember. I know exactly what this gun does. I just saw somebody with like 4 eternal leech. Actually, what is your deal? Oh, I'm sorry, you're a fellow support robot. Does that mean they're supposed to bow to you? Okay. Well, I don't know exactly what you tried to do. This looks so weird when the pot when it shows. What the heck? It's like the Skydriver Cryo. It just sounds so much different. It's not good. God. It's hard. At level 1. That Terran hits pretty hard too. Them Magnums are level 8 Chaos.
Down off there. If any of you
feel like it has more durability. Yes, welcome to level 8 and 9 Punisher Land. The magical land where we drill the strongest robots. Still, where we drill any robot. And the AO Jun. Yeah, I'm kind of I'm sorry I didn't get to upload yesterday. I ran into some unforeseen issues. So, what quests did we complete? Maybe I do have a futuristic corker. I wish I had like another futuristic corker and like some other type of atomizer, because they're the most powerful set of weapons in the game. So yeah, that's the end of this video. Like and subscribe.